Hello everyone, my name is Ben. Today, I'm going to tell you about an electronic device called infrared sensor, or IR sensor. My presentation will begin in 3, 2, 1. One of the basic and simple IR sensor. It contains a sensor and an emitter. It's a transmitter. It emits the infrared light. This is a sensor, also called receiver. It receives the infrared light. This is one kind of the combination of the transmitter and the receiver. The transmitter emits an infrared wave. If it hits an object, it will reflect and the receiver will receive the wave. At the upper graph, the transmitter doesn't hit anything, so the receiver receives nothing. But at the bottom graph, it hits a wall, so the infrared light will be reflected, causing the receiver to receive a signal. The application of the infrared sensor is what? For instance, infrared alarm. Explained in the previous graph, if an alarm is triggered while the signal is blocked, we can get an infrared alarm. Another application is infrared thermometer. It uses lenses to focus light in the form of infrared light and collects it. And by knowing the amount of infrared energy emitted by the object, the temperature can be determined. Moisture analyzer emits many waves. The water absorbs some waves, causing less infrared waves back to the receiver. Therefore, the moisture could be determined. The night vision goggles is also an application of the IR sensors. It works by collecting the infrared light by an object and transfer it into a temperature pattern called the thermogram, so people can distinguish the outside pattern of the object. This is the vision when you see through the night vision goggles. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. I hope you like it.